I am Michael Reyes, a heavy equipment operating engineer. I'm going to explain and demonstrate the proper way to move things. Number one, make sure my path is clear. Path is clear. Two, size up my load. My load is small enough for me to do on my own. Three, grab it on one knee. Four, nose over toes, butt up, step back. Number five, turn with your feet. And number six, place it properly. Thank you.